Hello everybody, I would like to present Ukrainian Geospatial Data Center. Center is hosted by Space Research Institute. Our institute is the main organization which is responsible for satellite imagery usage at country level. During more than 10 years, we provide satellite and geospatial data and services for different governmental and international organizations. We are the members of GCAM GeoGLAM programs of Geo Committee, members of Committee on Earth Observation Satellite COS.
Our dataset contains in-situ data collections for Ukraine, starting from the GCAM test site in Kyiv region in 2011. From 2016 until now, in-situ data is available for all territory of Ukraine. Also, our database contains time series of optical and SAR satellite data for Ukraine. Applying machine learning algorithm to satellite data, we produced land cover and crop type maps for all territory of Ukraine for each year from 2016. The main user of classification maps in Ukraine is the Ministry of Ecology and Natural Resources of Ukraine, as well as a signed memorandum with the State Statistics Service.
Our mission is to facilitate digitalization of Ukrainian economies through bringing satellite monitoring into decision making in Ukraine. For the next 5 years, we plan to get operation mode to provide sustainability of our technical solutions and continue data and service provision and higher level.
Right now we are implementing our workloads and deep learning technologies in the Amazon and Google Cloud computation resources with a GeoAmazon grant and GeoGoogle grant. During the next 2 years we will extend these technologies to the country level, and by 5 years we will finish deployment of CNN and RNN neural networks architectures for their learning with use of the network of open data cube machines and make these technologies fully operational.
During these 5 years we are going to make our technology for sustainable development goals indicator assessment available for the geo community. It gives the opportunity to implement the industry 4.0 technologies for agricultural sector in Ukraine. The main challenges for achieving the goals are to extend our existing technologies to the whole country level within the deploying the open data cube technology on our Amazon Web Services cloud infrastructure, and to make our workflow that is based on the deep learning neural networks operational.
The nightmare that keeps us awake at night is establishing of effective infrastructure for the data storing, processing and sharing on our local resources. It is not a real big data problem because Ukraine is a big country and processing of these large volumes of data is challenging. Therefore, we require technical support and advice from VDS experts and community.